the new guy on the top unit taking McAvoy's spot as he dishes off for Pastrnak. And this is stolen away by Seider. Mo Seider, shorthanded. The backhand, he scores! A shorthanded goal for Mo Seider gives the Boston Bruins a two-goal deficit to deal with here in Detroit.
Holy jumping, what a backhander. I mean, just to create a little bit of space after he steals it right here with a good stick on Pastrnak, just to keep going. And now to get away, Pastrnak was skating, doing his best to get back. But he goes to the backhand. Good toe curve right there. He hoists that back up over the glove and in the net. And just an all-world play by Mo Seider, last year's Rookie of the Year in the NHL. And boy, that will absolutely stall that power play that has just had some troubles in it.